Hello and welcome to our training session for our O2D vision sensor. In this video, we will show you how to calibrate the O2D with a calibration pattern and a robot probe tip. Let us start. Open an application, move to the image and trigger page, open the trigger and general tab, and click on the calibrate button on the bottom. A wizard will open. Select the third image with the title calibration with a pattern and a rope probe tip. Then move to the next page. To prepare the calibration, press the auto-tune button to get the right distance. Now choose a marker according the shown distance and press the print marker button. The marker will be opened. Now you can print the marker. Please deactivate all scaling settings on your printer while printing the pattern. This is necessary to get the right values. Then move to the next page. Place the pattern in the center of your image. And then press the auto-tune button to set the focus. This may take a few seconds. On the next page, you can set the exposure settings. Make sure that all the points have a good contrast. On the next page, you can configure the robot coordinates. To do so, please install the tool center point to the picker arm. You can use, for example, a thin pencil. Then move the arm to the marker point A of your pattern. Read out the exact coordinates and enter them into position AX, A epsilon and AZ. Do the same for B, C and D, then teach the robot coordinates with the teach button. Move to the next page. Now we start the sensor calibration. Make sure your marker is still in the middle of the field of view. Press the Use Image button. Then move the orientation a little and press the Use Image button again. Do this a few times. Make sure that your pattern is always complete in the field of view. Do this until the percentage is higher than 85%. Then go ahead. If your calibration pattern is higher than 5 mm, activate the Z offset and type in the value. If not, just go ahead. Now the calibration is done and we can measure the distance on our calibration paper, which is matching exactly the coordinates of our robot. Thanks for watching and see you next time.